all the mold on top of this thing. This must be the shadier ones. Well, I'm here at the Raleigh Supercharger, and it's not totally full, but I guess Raleigh is now considered a high-use supercharger, so the max is 80%, and actually what it does is it defaults you to 80%, and then you can change it if you want, which I did, and I don't know what happens. I don't know if it shuts you off automatically, if you make it higher, but I put it back to 80%, which means I'm almost done. Anyway, this is my first experience with having this. So I wish I could fill up all the way right now. I could really use it, but apparently it's not gonna let me. Okay, it's telling me it's done, so I gotta get out of here before it starts fining me a dollar a minute. That's what happens, so disconnect. Well, I guess I'm gonna top off here at the level 2 charger, right next door to the supercharger. There we go. I guess this is my new procedure here. Well, I found the workaround. You charge up to 80% because it's making me, it says it's a high use charger. That's why I defaulted my app to 80%. I could change it, but it wouldn't charge any anymore. It's charging complete. So now I'm charging here at level 2, and it's free of cost. So you can go back. It says I have, well, you can't stay this long, but 3 hours and 45 minutes.
So I can go to Target.
Well, do you want to go anywhere here?
Yeah.